Jessica Bradley.
And I'm Karina Vega, and we go to 5A High School. Today is FBA, obviously. There's like a whole bunch of bands everywhere. And we went just like a couple minutes ago, and I think our band did very, very good today. It was amazing. Like, by far the best
performance
ever. It's like,
Yeah, we had a lot of heart into it.
We spent so much time doing this, and then seeing that we actually did good, it just makes me happy.
Yeah, we've been working hard since band camp, before school started.
Yeah.
We got it.
We got it good. Fun, and we really enjoy it. It's a lot of work, but it's so much fun, and it's so rewarding in the end.
Yeah, even if you don't get as good as the grade as you want, you know, you still did a good job, and you know that you went out there to perform and show them what you got.
We're from Ridgewood, the Ridgewood Marching Rams. Here at MPA, we, you know, just perform for an audience, judges. We see how well we did. What our score was, and we watch all the other bands, and they're really cool. I like doing marching band.
Mostly that we have to worry about, we're just having fun.
Ridgewood High School, final rating, superior.
Evening here in Pasco County at River Ridge High School for the FBA Marching Ensemble evaluation. We are very excited about the wonderful performances that we've heard in the first half this evening, as well as what's in store for the rest of the evening. I have to give a big shout out to our band directors. I am so proud to be here. My name is Rebecca Musselman, and I'm the Fine Arts Supervisor for Pasco County and a proud member of the Florida Bandmasters Association, and could not be prouder to have this wonderful event take place right here in Pasco County. So thank you to our superintendent and our school board, and to all those that make it possible for our music programs to thrive in Pasco County and in District 5 FBA. So we are looking forward to a wonderful evening, and thank you for all of your support out there in the community.
We are very proud 5A band parents. We're here to support our kids. The band is exciting, but the marching part is extraordinary. It's a wonderful experience for them, something that they will carry with them for the rest of their lives, hopefully through college. They can get scholarships, and band kids usually are better students. They have higher SAT scores. It rounds them.
It's a real team thing.
It's amazing how different techniques you learn in band and how they will make you successful in life, even if you don't want to major in music. They give you lots of fundamentals that is very useful in the business world.
We're all like a family. Whether it's a big band or a small band, we're like a family, and it gives you that extra comfort.
It's a lot of work, but it's worth it in the long run.
It's cool that you kind of know, but like she said, it's a family. Nice.
1,000%.
That's what our band director says.
My favorite thing about band probably would have to be the people you meet on the way in your own band and other people's bands that you meet. Just the experience to meet new people is really great.
Hi, I'm Caitlin Belzerzek, and I'm part of the Hudson High School Class Act Band. I play French horn.
And I play the clarinet.
We love Miss Adams, and band is the most amazing thing ever.
My name's Eric, and I play the tuba. And our halftime show was Led Zeppelin. We played some Black Dog, Stairway to Heaven, and Kashmir. And I think we did pretty great. What do you guys think?
I think I did amazing.
We at least got an excellence.
Yeah.
My name is Amanda Beckman. I'm the drum major and a mellophone player at River Ridge High School.
And I'm Anthony Presti. I'm a trumpet at River Ridge High School band.
Why do you like band, Anthony?
Well, bands are really interesting for anybody that really likes music at all. It's a lot of fun and it gives you a really good experience. Plus, you know, you can use band for scholarships to get into colleges and I don't know, it's just a lot of fun. But I don't know. Well, right now we're at FBA, so what do you like about being at FBA?
I love FBA. Sometimes I think it's better than Christmas. I like meeting all the other bands. You get to see all the bands in Pasco and Hernando and Citrus County. You get to see them all at one place and they all gather and everyone's just, it's a really great atmosphere because you get to meet other people and they just love the same thing that you do. And I don't know, I love seeing everybody and meeting new people. And everyone has the same interests as you, so.
Yep.
Yeah.
Hi, I'm Mary from Ridgewood High School, and band is just so awesome, and I'm so proud of everybody that's been out here today.
It's a big family, and when we do stuff like this, you just feel so good afterwards. It's totally worth it. So
cool. I'm Tar Katzmeyer, District Chairman for District 5 of the Florida Bandmasters Association here at River Ridge High School. We just had our music performance assessment for marching band, which is a chance for our bands to go out and showcase all they've learned during the fall semester. It really is a reflection of how hard these students work from all the way in June, preparing during summer camps all the way up until November to get a great show on the field. We had a great turnout in an audience, and I'm really proud of the students we saw out here performing today.